Yeah, Rod, the winningest coach in D1 men's basketball history is calling it a career after the upcoming season. Mike Krzyzewski became a household name to sports fans everywhere. He led Duke to 5 national championships and 12 Final Fours at the helm of the Blue Devils. But Coach K's impact on the game goes far beyond his accolades. He also produced 28 lottery picks and 41 first-round NBA selections and has influenced countless coaches and fans. One of those is former UNC head coach and fellow Hall of Famer Roy Williams, who just retired at the end of this season. He spoke about his coaching counterpart today on the golf course.
I think, you know, it's everybody knows it's coming, but Mike's been fantastic for the game of basketball. He's been fantastic for college basketball, been fantastic for the ACC, the greatest rivalry in sports, Duke North Carolina basketball. He's been a good friend. He's been a guy I've respected a great deal. He made everybody bring their A game for years and years and years.
Way more mistakes in the half court.
Followed by Dave Rock Sharp.